Hi and welcome. If you got this error in your Audacity, it means that you are missing a library. So to do this, it's a very simple process. Just click OK and go again on File, Export Audio, choose MP3 files in this drop down, click Save. You got this edit metadata window, just click OK. We will skip this for now. And it says that we need a location of a LAME encoder. We need just click here, download LAME encoder, and it will take us to the website. In this area over here, go to the external LAME download page, and you will get this website, and just click here, LAME version for Windows.exe, just click it, and save it somewhere on your desktop. Just install this program as usual. Next, just click next and leave this at the default. Just leave this at default. Don't change the destination folder. Click next, click install and click finish. And now if we go to, I'll just cancel this. Okay. And if we go to file, export audio and click MP3 and click save. Click OK and it will export us the MP3 in Audacity. Very simple, very effective, but you know how this works. Thanks for watching. Drop some likes and subs and see you next time. Bye bye.